Anyways, we are making our version of Hawaiian poke. Stay tuned.